Hey everybody, Star here, what's going on? And I've got for you 10 full minutes of arena matches, just all thrown together. I'm playing mostly sniper throughout these, but this is, of course, the one life game mode, where if you kill someone, they are going to stay dead until the end of the round. Same for me, so you don't want to die. And this is Arena Ravine. We're going to be cool and call it Ravina, though, because that makes complete sense. Easily my favorite arena mode map, and I don't get to play it too often because it is arena specific. Now, just hanging back here as sniper, looking for that medic to walk around the corner. Machina misses, but I get the kill. Running away from these dudes over here, and this guy chasing me, Mr. Unicorn. We kill each other at exactly the same time. Let's take a look at that again in slow motion. Kind of ridiculous. He walks around, eye scoping, headshot, right as I get hit by a crit flare. We're both down. So we're both dead, but right after that, we win the round anyway. Rolling on to the next match in just a second, rocking the Bizarre Bargain for absolutely no reason. The way I use the Bizarre Bargain, it's pretty much just like the sniper rifle. There's really no downside to using it. I don't scope in that much, or don't wait to charge up my shot that much, so it isn't completely necessary. So not really trying to count heads with this thing. Being cautious, but as aggressive as I can be, popping in here, trying to get some shots. Quick headshot on him, he jumps over here, get another headshot, and you get first blood bonus in arena, which gives you the crits, and I've got the SMG for my secondary, so quick kill on that soldier as well. And just behind me now, soldier and medic coming up. It's important to kill those medics, get a nice headshot on him, taken down. Any way to heal health in arena mode is incredibly important, whether it be Mad Milk or a Black Box, medics, they've all got to go down, because pretty much outlasting your opponent is going to be the easiest number one way to beat them. Let's get the next round going right here. Autobots, roll out. Just walking out here as per usual, doing pretty much the same thing every time, is trying to look over there, hoping I can get a headshot on the opposite side of this main little building here. First blood once again, giving me the crit, so I'm running forward, see if I can get anything out of that, and unfortunately nobody is there. Could not even try and get a shot on somebody, but there's quite a battle going down over here, so I'll check and see what's going on. Medic and what's-his-face, a demo man, quick shot on him. Even if you don't get the headshots on people with the sniper rifle in here, the damage adds up over time. If they don't have a way to heal, any 50 damage stacked on 50 damage on 50 damage with all the body shots you're getting, it will make a huge difference over time, so any damage is good damage. And this scout doing what scouts do, obviously going to be coming around this way, so I'm ready for him. Quick shot there, no headshot, but just enough to kill him, taking that round as a win as well. Moving on to the next game, once again, still rocking the sniper rifle, got the SMG in backup, still very nice to have in arena mode because you really do need to defend yourself sometimes. You can't always just back off, and having that little bit of extra to defend yourself, absolutely perfect for this game mode. Missing the headshot on him, but he jumps back, get a body shot on him. The scout damaged him just enough for that to be a kill. First blood once again doesn't really matter though, because it runs out right as I shoot that medic, and I am really desperately trying to get him here, overextending quite a bit though. I really shouldn't be this far back. And medic with needles actually proving to be quite a problem for me. Walk in here, and this round does not go very well for me. So, gonna have to sit back and see what my teammates are up to and hope that they can win the round. We got Potatus. Potatus on the quick fix. I necessarily don't really like the quick fix in arena mode. Having those overheals are awesome, and we all know how I feel about the quick fix to begin with, but why not? Any heal is a good heal. We got Ninjas trying desperately to kill this Pyro. I'm gonna tell you right now, one quick tip I can give you here, Ninjas. Ninjas. Reload your scatter, just please. It was so troublesome to see this, it was like actually bothering me. Just take a moment to yourself, reload your scatter gun, get more than one shot in it. The first reload takes the longest of them all. Reload a couple shots, come back when you can be more aggressive later. You've got the medic, you've got the time. But anyway, moving on to the next round, using the Bizarre Bargain now. Don't know why I just kept switching between them nonstop for absolutely no reason. Don't know why that is, but rolling out here once again, just trying to see people through this little hole. Usually you can get that shot on the laggiest soldier ever. Don't know what was up with that. He was on the moon or something. You do not want to mess with a moon soldier. Absolutely not. Pyro over here, take note of that, but I'm still hiding behind these boxes, being as safe as I possibly can be. Kill on him. Awesome. That is great. We've actually got that soldier and medic pushing out here, but I wait for the medic to show his face. Don't want to waste it on this soldier, and he is still oblivious to what just happened. My sniper even has something to say about that.
Bloody hell, you're awful.
He said it, not me, but anyway, jumping in here now, trying to look for some kills because no one is really walking onto this side anymore, so peeking over here, see a whole bunch of engineer stuff, pop, quick shot on him, he's got all his buildings over there, so not really anything to shoot to begin with, so might as well take out a mini sentry, but quickly the both of us, the two left on our team, immediately get taken out. That is round over, we lose, but it was fun nonetheless, and we're moving on to the next round where I'm actually going to be playing, whoa, sniper, once again, got the bizarre bargain, once again. Rolling out to the right side this time, just want to, once again, try and get a peek on whoever I can, whoever is going to show their face, and this soldier shows his face up in the air, headshot on him, no kill, quite unfortunate, I would have really liked to get the kill there, and the heavy gets the first blood. First blood can really turn the tide in arena battle, where if you're in the right place, right time, and you're the right class that can actually deal that damage out fairly easily, like a Tomislav heavy, if there are actually people around, you will pretty much instantly win the round off of that just by itself. And if for some reason you don't believe me, trust me, I will show you later. The very last clip I got is quite a doozy, if that is in fact actually a real word, it is a doozy. I don't really do too much this round, I'm desperately trying to look for people so that I can do something, but missed my shots, don't put out that much damage this round, got two headshots, a little bit of SMG, but don't accomplish anything really at all, waiting for this heavy to come around the corner, but that heavy has got it completely covered, I'm feeling kind of useless at the moment. And one thing that's actually kind of cool is arena mode is really refreshing sometimes, because you get new maps that I don't often get to play on, it's a new game mode that really, I don't play that often. But also, there's weapons that become a lot more effective here, where normally I'd say, hey, you probably shouldn't use this, but once you get into arena, when the rules are a little bit different, they become just that much more powerful. Especially weapons like the Persian Persuader that will easily get your health back, because there usually aren't health boxes laying around. And this is Lumberyard, another good map I really enjoy playing on, sniping on it once again. Trying to get those scouts, but they are jumping around a little bit too much. That soldier, however, not jumping around, just sort of calmly walking. Quick no scope on him, getting the crit from the first blood anyway. Love getting those kills, and these scouts once again jumping around a little bit too much, so I back off and see what I can do. Get a body shot on him, any damage is good damage. Now it's down to their last player, which is probably the laggiest scout ever. I don't know, he just sort of glitches all over the place, and I can't blame myself for not being able to headshot that sort of shenanigan. Pretty much teleporting behind me with the bat there, kind of ridiculous. But actually jumping into Nucleus now, there is an arena version of Nucleus. It is a little bit not my favorite arena map because it takes forever to actually find people sometimes because it's so spread out, wide open. So many different paths you can actually take to just not notice people, like that demo man not noticing anyone. I was in fact trying to play shotgun heavy here, but I saw this many people grouped up and I just can't pass up the chance to use the Tomislav. Definitely not battles I would win using a shotgun here, it would have to take a lot longer, so using good old reliable Tomislav, switching back to the shotgun, which my heavy is very skillfully reloading, kind of twitching out a little bit on those reloads, and if you want to know what that is actually me using auto reload. I usually don't, and one of the many reasons why I usually don't is because for some reason it glitches out like crazy on my my demo recordings, and you'll see me like the heavy spazzing out trying to reload this gun. And uh-oh, shotgun heavy versus the handless Tomislav heavy. Get a kill on him. Maybe if he had some hands, he could have aimed a little bit better, got a kill on me, but nope. Take out the medic as well from behind, and this pyro is definitely done for. Gotta use the Tomislav because I am out of shotgun ammo. Using the family business, which is definitely a force to be reckoned with. Pretty much just a shotgun, less damage, but more shots. It is difficult to get away from a heavy walking at you with that, despite how slow he actually is. And they're left on their last player, one player on blue. It's actually Floppy Fish hiding up in the top, so a little bit of admin abuse here. Very nice to have an arena mode when there's one player left who obviously can't win, just kill him. Just get it over with. A lot of times you have spies that just stay cloak and dagger till the end of the round to waste everyone's time, so I don't really want to wait for that. Kill him, but flop a fish in the next round, which unfortunately I didn't record. Trust me, he gets his revenge using the sticky jumper. Showing what I think is the perfect use of the sticky jumper, I cannot think of a better scenario. Jumps to our spawn. We all have to walk out of there, kills one of us, gets the first blood, and kills pretty much everyone on our team instantly. Instantly, the only person that survived was that scout. He killed 8 out of 9 players. Insanely ridiculous. We'll see that one more time in slow motion. Anyway, I think that concludes this 10 or so minutes of arena mode. If you're new, please subscribe. If you are anybody, pressing the like button is pretty awesome. Helps me out a ton. And this kill one more time. It's a little bit blurry because it is a replay, but boom, one shot, two shot, gets the first blood, and then everyone is dead. I'll catch you guys later. Hope you enjoyed it.